Hostiles are ahead, Scott. Be ready.
What? I'm trying to be ready. I got a phalanx. I definitely was not expecting this. Look at that. Record nominal. Technician P. Turnbull. Event. Typical drift in energy levels noted at Echo when the last shuttle docked. Cause. Likely a rogue discharge off the drive core. They're always forgetting to dump capacitors on approach. Repair. Probably just rotation to even out the wear. No action. Record. Bridge energy fluctuation. Event. Minor fluctuation in the sensors to ports 9 through 12, affecting bridge externals and nexus couplings. Recording static, but levels are stable. Cause. Instrument failure. We'll swap cluster next. And this kind of looks like binary. Sort of. The hell? Record. Explosions. Drifting. Multiple breaches reported. Ops says power surge, but there's no way. Three airlocks? No way. I designed the failsafes. Mass effect fields are holding, but levels are all over the place and we're drifting. I need... Knew that static wasn't normal. What the... bleep is happening? Record. Ket borders reported. Log. Just record. Where are you? They're sweeping from the... Communications won't stay up. We need... Shooting. Hurting us. Bridge is silent. The Nexus... Not static. It's the Archon. He's cutting... Yeah, and that's interference. So do I have a, I don't have access to stuff. Yeah, not available. Map. Fight to communications. Now I don't have... I can scan things. But I suspect there'll be no reason to do so.
I am sorry I can't help you fight. I took over too much of your sister's implant, and losing me will kill her.
So when the comms dropped, she did too?
Hurry, Scott.
Can I use powers? Oh, I threw a grenade or something. Get up. He's dead? Anything else to see? Any more logs? You guys know I love to read that stuff.
Look out! Scott, shoot them! Fighting to the comm override? You can't!
That's what I thought. It's crazy!
Captain Dunn.
No, I mean take the access route. If the Pathfinder's in trouble, that's all we need to hear. Keep pushing, Scott. We'll barricade at the maintenance access.
I'm like... you... I'm like, why couldn't I blow that? Okay, so am I just following her? Guess so. Captain Dunn, wait up, Captain Dunn.
Error. Error. No
You're right. Get everywhere. Where are you supposed to hide? Anywhere. In a potted plant here. That's all?
Hold them! Scott needs to get to that maintenance access.
You can't fight them all, Captain.
Then make it quick. Get to the QEC. We'll cover you. Run for the access tunnel.
I don't really have range with that thing.
God damn it, get going! Get into the access tunnel. We'll hold them.
Alright, I'm not supposed to fight them. I hit that by mistake.
We'll cover you. Run for the access tunnel.
Alright, hold on. Access tunnel. There. My left.
Get into the access tunnel.
I'm getting in the access tunnel.
We'll cover you. Run for the access tunnel.
I'm in it.
Sam, the captain won't last. What are we doing?
Manually send a reboot signal. It will reset your sister's implant.
So, default settings?
To restore the functions I shouldn't have taken. With luck, her heart will not have stopped.
Since when do you rely on luck?
I am not sure.
Functions you shouldn't have taken?
Okay, we're here.
One pulse, Scott. That's all the Pathfinder needs.
Alright, do it.
And it probably alerts the Archon. He'll know where I am.
I am sorry.
Me too, Sam. Me too.
He can't kill the Archon with the little gun he has?
Liar, shoot it!
What? No comprende. Did he press it? Guess we'll find out.
Open!
You tell that door.
Tempest! The Pathfinder is down! Come in!
Tempest is a little busy. I mean, not the Tempest, but, yeah. You know, thought you meant Hyperion, never mind. I guess he pressed it. One pulse was all I needed.
But you were dead.
The Hyperion's dark.
Yeah.
Sam with it. I need to get back.
Died a
but
few
how?
Times.
The door is remnant. You need Sam to open it. We need to get back.
I guess I'm interfacing here because I can't move. Alright.
So painful. Your bravery is inspiring.
Oh, I thank you.
We need to get back.
I'm glad you enjoy it. Oh, you mean I still have to do it again? Any more info here? The Archon has taken the Meridian. Sam, and will soon arrive at Meridian. He must be stopped, or all of Helios will suffer. Yeah, it doesn't sound like a good thing, does it?
It's moving!
Your vitals are crazy. Are you sure you want to continue?
Why don't you guys help me or something?
I can do this.
You guys can press the other ones. Rally your team at the Tempest.
Look ahead. Can you go on?
To the Tempest. We have to move.
Oh, I literally cannot run. Oh, now I can.
Try it now.
Pathfinder. Come on.
We're here, Tempest.
I got her. I got... Hey.
Pathfinder. Kit took down the comms and hijacked the Hyperion.
I know. The Archon's been planning since his flagship. He used me.
Have Lexi ready. Ryder's hurt, and there's some weirdness.
Shite! Shite!
Shite, shite. Actually, technically, I'm okay now. Is there anything up here? Yes. Nothing earth-shattering, but... Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. I can barely see. I might have missed a container or two. This isn't returning to Tempest.
Everywhere. All remaining catch ships are on the move.
You can come this
way. It's all the Archon. If he takes Meridian, he'll destroy worlds.
Can you see that?
Starting with Eos.
Somehow, face the Archon's fleet.
Pathfinder.
Somehow.
It kind of feels like he has.
Yeah, well, we need to do away with him, so... We need to somehow face the Archon's fleet. Is there something here? Wow. Just for looking around in the middle of all this, they should really give us some, like, awesome equipment. Because everyone everyone else besides me would just be running for the, objective as quickly as possible. Does it say anything else different? Just want to see if it updates. Nope. Somehow face the Archon's fleet. That's hilarious.
Ryder, there you are. You need to stop doing this.
Now I don't find pants
anymore.
Nice
to see you too. News on the Ark?
Still headed to Meridian with a small flotilla. You got the last signal before the Archon locked it down.
Cool.
We're not letting that stand. Be ready to move.
Wait, we need a plan.
Stop ship, kill jerk.
With what?
Stop ship, kill jerk. We may still have the remnant.
He has Sam. He has ships. But I am still able to... do something.
Somehow.
He's got the Hyperion. That's how many thousand hostages?
How many worlds does he destroy if we don't move?
And how many do we save if we get ourselves killed?
Well, we have to do something, right?
I
know. But the Tempest is one ship and she isn't even armed.
Are we summoning the remnant? PB. Yeah, she will help us, remnant. Help us destroy these Ket bastards once and for all.
An impossible thing.
Yeah, I'm awesome.
Can you keep that up? Have them fight for us?
I hope so. You got a tissue?
Ket are tough, but Remnant hit hard.
The promise of that could inspire others to join in across the cluster.
We have a for real shot at this.
Rally the troops for a last stand.
A victory, not a last stand.
We're not throwing anyone's lives away. But the Remnant give us a chance worth taking. Right?
Right.
Let's invite Helios to kick his ass.
Is this where I give a speech? Ask you to die for me? No thanks.
You fight or you
die! I say we shove the Remnant down the Archon's throat. And maybe that buys us a chance. All of us. We get the whole cluster to pile on. Everyone in Helios has earned some fucking payback.
Seems familiar. As in the previous game of this series. Except I didn't tell them you fight or you die.
Everyone is getting ready, Pathfinder. I have to speak with you. Please meet me on the bridge.
Yes, please have some private time. All right. Can I save? No, I can't. I might cut it here to do a crew update.
Better than I expected. They can really deliver all that?
Maybe.
You have friends you don't know about. A lot of rainy day equipment is about to show up.
Oh, I can't talk to her anymore. Interesting. Liam?
Aran's worked out how to use mass effect fields to throw asteroids. Brilliant.
Mmm. Mass drivers.
Contacted the outposts. Need a queue for people willing to help. We got this, Ryder. How could we not? We got this, Ryder. How could we not?
Well, so she... I can't select her to talk anymore, but... I can pull his string over and over.
Don't worry, I know. Good luck.
Alright, let's check with Lexi. Callow, down here? Alright, and... wait. Yeah, we're down... yeah, we're on the lower deck. Alright, that confused me. Callow and... Suvi. Wait. Go to bridge to launch. The Archon is pushing to control Meridian. He said that if Helios does not submit, he'll use his power to destroy entire planets. Starting with Eos. Fight through the cat guarding the Archon's path and the remnant defending Meridian. The Archon must be stopped. Gil, Drac, Cora, Jill. So no one's on the bridge. Because I want to... let's go up. Because I want to talk to... I want to talk to Suvi last. Why are they not on the... bridge? Hello, Drac.
Morda says she and the clan warriors are prepped and raring to go.
Sweet.
Let's do this, Ryder.
That's right.
Let's do this, Ryder.
Let's do this, Ryder. Okay, so Drac, Gil is up there and then back out in the main area.
Don't act so surprised.
Oops.
Prep is done, Pathfinder. Remnant is on the bridge and powered.
Sorry. He interrupted himself.
She'll hold. I promise you that. She'll hold. I promise you that.
He promises me that.
You're sure the commanders are willing? Good to hear. Asari Huntresses are volunteering, left and right. Helios has never seen a fight like this.
Cool. Yeah, see, I can't select her now. It was weird. Is there something new in it? This stuff is already here, right? Yeah, I don't know. I guess I haven't been in here for a while. Look different.
They're up for it.
Gil and I have got everything wired together. He says it's like butter. I think that's good.
Yeah. Yeah, that'd be good.
Don't let them take Meridian, huh? I want to see it all.
I bet you do.
Don't let them take Meridian, huh? I want to see it all.
All Angara, all the families, are offering everything we have.
It's like all the races in Unity, just like Mass Effect 3. Jal, Cora, okay. Let me just walk in here. I'm afraid to walk in here. I'm afraid that if I just walk in there, I'm gonna automatically... okay,
is
let's...
that remnant hookin' we refashioned holding up? Of course it is.
I know how hard they hit.
You know how hard they hit?
Offline. We need all systems committed.
Oh, really? Actually makes sense, I guess. Alright, yeah, let's... sweet. Alright.
She'll run like a top, at least until the core burns out.
Good to know. Until the core burns out, that's great. galaxy?
I have a cocktail of meds to keep you at peak. The come down will hurt worse than anything the Archon can do.
Okay. Is that a good thing?
Don't waste this shot. Don't waste this shot.
What kind of outfit am I wearing? This is a special last mission, possible last mission thing. Because I've never seen that outfit. Kalos over here.
Whatever happens, this will be the Tempest's finest hour. Let's show the Ked how a real ship flies.
Why are you down here and on the bridge?
Ready, on your order.
Not really, you have to get upstairs.
Ready, on your order.
Anything new here?
This'll have to wait until the current crisis is over.
Oh, I can't even look at the board, okay. Suvi's there. Oh, right, right. I'm just curious, though. This is, we can't connect with Sam. Can I even... look? Like, can I even try? No. So where's Suvi? Over here somewhere? Taking a shower. The... what is that? The kitchen? Where is she? She must be standing against the... here? It thinks she's here. Thinks she's right here. But she said to meet her on the bridge. So maybe she's actually not... something's going on. Something is freaky going on here, because she's not standing here. She probably is up on the bridge. I don't know what's going on with the Callow. And just standing there, he's taking a break? I don't know. Strange. Where's Suvi? What?
No, it'll work. Trust me. Have I ever?
I can't save. I don't wanna... I don't wanna miss some kind of, anything with Suvi, but I can't find her. It says she's down there. On the bottom level at the crew quarters. Let me just look around a little bit. See if she's standing anywhere. I didn't really actually look around in my quarters. Yeah, that would be a shame if I missed something. Is she like stuck like in a wall or something and I can't see her because it says she's there.
With us every step. That's better than we could have hoped.
Okay. Let me just look around a little bit. See if she's standing anywhere. You're a Nautarian. You are not a Turian, my good sir. I gave you the wrong line.
What's the plan? Rounding speed? Faster. Impressive.
No one answered you faster. He's calibrating. Suvi? Where are you? I can't raise you on the comm. We switched it down to preserve energy. I'd really like to run into her right now, unless she is on the bridge. But once I go onto the bridge, it's the path of no return, apparently. So she's here? Yep. She is not there, baby. She's not in here either. Sorry guys, you know I'm trying. Damn game. Maybe she is on the bridge. Just, I don't know why they would place her there on the map as being there. We're disembarking? Wait. Alright. I was like, why can't I confirm loadout? Oh, there
you
she
have
is.
Such a way with words. I mean, you made me want to go charging into battle. Me. The science team is keeping me updated on any breakthroughs they make that might help. I know what you just went through, and this is going to take more from you. I need to know that you'll be okay. That you're gonna come back.
To you? Always.
As long as I have you to come back to.
Why?
You know you do.
Then I'll be home soon.
That's it? I thought we had time for a little something.
It's beautiful, isn't it? This weapon, it created life, and yet only I see its full potential. And I even have the means to achieve it.
Think so, Bunky?
Using you. I saw you from my flagship in the Pathfinder's memories. You have an implant and a connection. And with that connection, I'll take Meridian. And then Helios will surrender or burn.
You'll get nothing from me. My sister will stop you.
Yeah, I'm coming, baby.
We'll know soon enough, because your Pathfinder is already here.
Yep. My death didn't take. Again.
You continue to defy your limitations. Impressive.
Are you alright, Scott?
You okay?
He's crazy. If we don't submit, he'll use Meridian to kill everyone.
He's quite a guy.
That's why he took me and Sam.
You say that as though I should feel guilty. Exaltation is a gift. Those who can't see that deserve to die.
I think it's the opposite.
You still command, Remnant. But that began with the Sam and the implant. And now I have both. I no longer need you, Pathfinder. But since you insist on interfering, I'll give you my full attention.
Oh yay, that's what I wanted all along, your full attention. Because I seek attention, you know, it's... You're very important to me, so... Oh my. You fight or you die.
Oh, we've got this.
They're closing! All sides!
We need cover. Hug the Remnant.
Hug them?
Rock in a hard place! Ryder? Ryder!
When your back's against the wall, if you can't run from it, use it.
Stop running and use it.
Oh, freaky.
Callow, how close can you edge the Scourge?
Too close? Why?
Thanks to Dad, I have a plan.
I just realized the Remnant are pulling our best chance at winning this. It was something my dad said. Never mind, just get us in close and trust me.
What are we doing exactly?
Never been so glad to see that stuff.
Get the Hyperion.
Oh. Are you upset, my good friend?
Archon, don't blame your people. This clusterfuck is all you.
Define cluster.
I'm not playing
cluster.
Your games anymore.
You wish to force my hand? So be it. Unlike you and the Pathfinder, I do not require I have you. You've made this much more difficult, Pathfinder. But not for me.
Yeah, that sounds painful. We're going into the Scourge. We're going into the Dyson Sphere Meridian thing. And it's very white inside.
Suvi? What am I looking at?
Yeah, really.
A wonder.
Oh, my USB gave out. Crap.